Hello Internet. Welcome to my channel. Here, I will rant about anything and everything that makes sense. Today, I'll be talking about something that I have experienced as a worker and not as a vacationer, so watch until the end of the video. In the United States and all around the world, cruises are a popular vacation choice. Instead of visiting a beach, an amusement park, or going camping, more individuals are making the decision to book a cruise. If you are interested in vacationing aboard a cruise ship, there are a number of decisions that you will have to make. One of those decisions includes finding a cruise line to vacation on. Selecting a cruise line to vacation on may seem like a fairly easy decision, but for many it is not. There are a large number of cruise lines currently operating vacation cruises. These cruise lines often operate all around the world. To find the perfect cruise line to vacation with, you are encouraged to research and fully examine all of your choices. This includes examining well-known and lesser-known cruise lines. If you have internet access and a television, it is likely that you have heard of Carnival Cruise Lines before. Carnival Cruise Lines are one of the most well-known cruise lines in the world. Carnival Cruise Lines operate cruises in the United States, Mexico, the Caribbean, and Europe. They are most well-known for their family fun ships. With over 20 cruise ships available, you are sure to find the cruise ship of your dreams. In addition to Carnival Cruise Lines, it is likely that you have heard of Royal Caribbean International before. Royal Caribbean International services the United States, the Caribbean, Europe, Mexico, and the Bahamas. Royal Caribbean is most known for their onboard cruise ship activities. Many of the activities offered on board some of their cruise ships, such as simulated surfing, are not available on any other cruise lines. As previously mentioned, you are encouraged to examine cruise lines that may not be as well known as the two mentioned above. If you are interested in booking a romantic cruise ship vacation, you may want to examine Windstar Cruises. Windstar Cruises is a cruise line that offers cruises aboard three ships. While the cruise line may not be well known, the services and onboard activities they offer will forever remain in your heart. Additional cruise lines that are often considered well-kept secrets include Costa Cruises, the Seabourn Cruise Line, and Silversea Cruises. When examining each cruise ship line, you are encouraged to view the company's online websites. These online websites are a source of valuable information. In addition to learning about onboard cruise ship activities, you can often take a virtual tour of each ship. A virtual tour will give you an idea as to what you should expect from a particular cruise ship. If you do not have internet access, similar information can be obtained by speaking to a cruise line representative. Selecting a cruise line to vacation with is almost as important as the cruise ship itself. You are encouraged to review feedback from previous customers. This feedback can easily be obtained online. You should also examine the cost of vacationing with a particular cruise line. You will see that a number of cruise lines charge a higher prices for their cruises. Your ability to afford these fees should be close examined. Taking the time to research each cruise line is the best way to make an informed decision. You are encouraged to take what you learned and apply it to what you want and need out of a vacation. Doing so will ensure that you book a cruise with the cruise line that can provide you with what you want. Adults and couples have been enjoying vacation cruises for quite some time, but the trend has changed nowadays as the cruise lines are now providing these enjoyment facilities to kids as well. Cruises are now equipped with fun and enjoyment facilities for all members of the family. Facilities offered to kids. Each cruise line has its own activity list for kids. The fun activities would generally include water slides, video arcades, pizza parties, miniature golf, plenty of games, sports, magic shows, art classes, science projects, and much more. In addition to the above, the kids can also enjoy jacuzzis and swimming pools on board. Certain age groups are also taken on shore excursions when the ship docks at a port. These fun activities for the kids have the added advantage of allowing the parents to have more time for their own pleasure pursuits on the cruise. Babysitting facilities are also offered by many cruise lines. Kids are grouped together age-wise under the watchful eyes of trained professionals. Preparations for taking kids with you on a cruise. If you are planning a cruise with your kids, you need to make proper preparations. As kids are liable to fall sick, you should carry medicines such as aspirin, eardrops, cough syrups, heating pad, etc. You should also carry a collapsible stroller. Although these are available on board, it is better to carry your own to save the cost of borrowing one. Furthermore, your child and you will be accustomed to your own stroller. It is advisable to check beforehand the type of childcare facilities available on board so that you know what to expect. It is possible that you might have to entertain your kids at night, so you should carry games, video games, and books. Your kids will enjoy the cruise more if they have some of comforts available at home around them. Therefore, anything that can be conveniently packed should be brought along. This will give you extra comfort during the cruise. Next time you take a cruise, bring your kids along and let them enjoy all the fun-filled activities. Have you been on a cruise? Tell us about your experience. Please visit the description box below. That ends my video for this time. If you're new to my channel, please be a good lad and lassie and click the notification button for new videos I will upload. Please like or unlike and send me your comments as to why. Also, my other channels and social media sites are on the description box. Please visit us there. Take care and stay safe. See you next time.